そうだ、僕がキラだ。
They say all the bad people end up in a hell, and before hell devil rot their asses in a cell. But there are people who are not on devil's clientele. Those are to be steel monsters only with a human shell. Find, rape, kill, fuck, eat, then flee. That's a motto of people who are on the killing spree. You're all gonna end up worse than hanging from a tree, because you just became the new hardest employee. Go for a walk and look at the pedestrians. Some will be shot, but ghosts in their fucking brains. Some of them are pretty normal, others have no restraints. On outside nice guy, inside animal without chains. Today and every time I hear the song, we can look at some of those. This list is long, the list of sick people who are not mentally strong. If you want electric chair for them, you are not wrong. They are joining with their brain, preparing for doomsday, making it to spray. And the people pay, it doesn't matter what you say, cause in the ground you will decay. And you can run away, everywhere's a DNA. When they murder, they are so creative. Sometimes they are even innovative. Isn't life sentence worse than death? They are gonna suffer more in prison until their last breath. Well, that would be true if they regretted what they did. But those sick fucks laugh and they care about the shit. Still not convinced? Okay, let's make this a Memorial Day 2018, not long ago. Chris Watts is about to kill for his new hoe. Soon to be beautiful family of five, but only one of them will fucking survive. Cause instead of divorce, Chris kills with no remorse. He chomped his own children and made them real hidden. He had to break them bones so they fit in tiny zones. And this guy still lives, no emotions for his kids. Now two men who finds killing funny. Domelin cells beat the off pregnant mommy. She was beaten to death while she gave birth. One life gone, new is on its way to earth. Wrong, he be dead, new one just like the mother. And brother and father and rape many others. His body count was always random numbers. He got lethal dose, no one stutters. Do you know the name? Ted Bundy for all the girls' best fuck buddy. He even fucked them when they were dead. He fucked the last breath out and then he fled. Pedophile and necrophile in one body. From all the necrofuck, his dick was always bloody. Wait a minute, I see Eric and Dylan about to take a life from innocent children. 20th April 1999, Columbine massacre, shit was going down the spine. Now what about a good old Ripper Jack? Screaming off London horse is his soundtrack. I didn't forget the budget Zodiac. One day we will catch this maniac. Two guys, one hammer, Victor and Igor. Their weakness look worse than Second World War. Try to guess someone so hardcore, he would end up on the Mount Rushmore of gore. You win if you guessed Albert Fish. His favorite dish is me, daddy's childish. Guy who basically invented pain Olympics. Most of these pigs are not even suspicious. Wanna be dermatologist with name Ed Gain. He and his practices is definition of both pain. He made everything out of bones and skin. Your mom would not be proud, cause that's a sin. John Wayne Gacy, aka the killer clown, hurt your little voice when he comes to town. Rotting flesh and vines set that perfume blocks. That's the smell of Hawkeye where he'll do some choppy chops. Hello Night Stalker Richard Ramirez, when he got near you, body hits the grass. Ugliest the motherfucker on the earth. 19 death sentences are his crimes worth. Welcome to my castle, said H.H. Holmes. The graveyard of various human bones. Andrei Chikatilo, Soviet cannibal. Heinous hyena, he was like an animal. Are you getting tired of me dropping these names? Just let it, you know that we these people do not play games. They will do anything for you to end up in the flames. They will make sure to get rid of all your remains. You are staring someone straight into the eye. You pull the trigger and then you watch them die. Pistol, knife, machine gun, my own fist, fucking run. Poison, chloroform, rape and necro sex. Screwdriver, chainsaw, baseball bat and axe. They don't do this shit for sick digit checks. The reason is in the head and it's fucking complex. They were bullied, molested, Dodema is infested. Sexual thrill of wanted to kill. Satisfaction of death I will fulfill. It takes a skill to make people squeal. Throw them off the hill or on the grill. Load of blood spill when I kill you with drill. Splitting your head by bashing you on anvil. Dr. Phil will not help or even a pill. I finally came and now I chill. The life of darkness but the end is a light. I am turning into killer cause all the lyrics are bright. To kill all of these cycles I will do what time. I will help the world, don't call it a crime. Peter Scarlet is my main goal to obliterate. My dream is to sell his head on silver plate. Just die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die. If you're not gonna die.